Then came the start of something quite extraordinary in the career of Stuart Broad. First, MS Dhoni, caught neatly at second step by James Anderson for five. And with the very next ball, Harbajan Singh, victim of a dubious LBW decision by umpire Erasmus. Harbajan was clearly getting a very big inside edge here. It was a poor decision. Broad was now on a hat-trick. And how about that? Praveen Kumar had no answer to this Broad missile. It was a test hat-trick, giving England and the Trent Bridge crowd an almighty laugh.